Here they come. Fan trotting, there goes New Haven, Seastar Virgin. Here comes Dragon's Pride. Three horses on a battle for the lead between horses. New Haven, it's Seastar Virgin, Dragon's Pride. Perked and driving third, moving to second on the outside. On the inside of horses, New Haven with the lead, Dragon's Pride. Now drops in second, Seastar Virgin. In third, now by 2 lengths, Rosedale Count. Followed in that turn by Amanda Brown, it's Rocky Hennessy, followed by I Am a Horton and Pepper Strike. They're by the quarter, 29 and 3, the quarter, and your leader, New Haven, 2 lengths. Dragon's Pride, second by 4 lengths. It's Seastar Virgin, third, now by 2 lengths, Rosedale Count. Followed in that turn by Amanda Brown, it's Rocky Hennessy, followed by I Am a Horton and Pepper Strike. Positions on change, approaching the half, and New Haven has the lead by 2 lengths, Dragon's Pride. In second by 4 lengths, Seastar Virgin. Here comes Rosedale Count, ranging upon the outside. 1:04, now they move into the clubhouse turn, but New Haven has the lead. It's Dragon's Pride in second, it's Rosedale Count. Followed on the inside, Seastar Virgin, Amanda Brown. On the outside, Rocky Hennessy, Pepper Steak, and I Am a Horton. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's all New Haven. New Haven is opening up the lead. It's Dragon's Pride back to second, Rosedale Count and Seastar Virgin. Midway up the back stretch, it's New Haven with the lead. It's Rosedale Count in second, Dragon's Pride once out of third, followed by Seastar Virgin, Rocky Hennessy. Into the far turn they trot. It's New Haven with the lead. On the outside, that's Rosedale Count, Dragon's Pride. Here they come trotting for home. New Haven cuts the corner. On the far outside, here comes Seastar Virgin. Here comes Dragon's Pride. Dragon's Pride powers between horses. It's Dragon's Pride on the outside. Dragon's Pride at the wire. Number 4, Dragon's Pride was first. Number 3, New Haven was second. Number 2, Seastar Virgin third. Number 5, Rocky Hennessy was 4. Turning to the winner's circle, number 4, Dragon's Pride. Dragon's Pride is owned by Arthur Proust of Burbank, Illinois, trained and driven by Dave Maxwell. Results are official 2-2, two fouls.